Thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to be discussing the Pilates exercises breaststroke preps. So we'll begin on our stomachs. For anyone who has issues with their sacrum or low back, don't bring your legs all the way together. You want to keep some distance between them. I say hip width apart. For anyone who is pregnant, if you are past your first trimester, don't do this. And if you are not sure if this exercise would be good for you or not, please check with your healthcare professional before you give it a try. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna come onto our stomachs. Legs are going to be parallel with the knees facing down. So take a moment to get in that position. If your legs can come all the way together, if you don't have the sacrum or the low back issues, go ahead and do this. I do have some sacral and low back issues, so I keep a little bit of space between my feet. And we're going to start off with the tip of the nose on the mat, and the hands are going to be up sort of in line with your face, okay? So the hands are going to be in the same line as your face, tip of the nose on the mat. I want you to take a moment here and find energy through your spine. Reach out through your toes, reach out through the top of your head. Inhale, lift your belly up toward your spine. Exhale, lift the upper back. So we're arching here to let the heart come forward, moving from the upper back, not the lower back. Inhale here, and exhale, lower. Inhale, draw the belly button to the spine. Exhale, lift. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, low belly lifts. And exhale, up. Inhale. And exhale, lower. Tip of the nose on the mat. The arms come by the sides. Let your shoulders relax, but let your palms be connected to your thighs. Inhale, the shoulder blades onto the back. Exhale, lift in a long, low line, like you're a dart, reaching from one wall to the other. Inhale here, and exhale, lower, and your shoulders relax. Inhale, the shoulders come onto the back, the low belly lifts. Exhale, up. Inhale. And exhale, lower, and the shoulders relax. Inhale, the low belly lifts, shoulders roll onto the back, and exhale, up. Inhale, and exhale, lower. Okay, now your hands are going to come stacked. I like to stack fingers on top of fingers as opposed to hands on top of hands because it creates more space for the collarbones to stay broad, which will help make sure that your shoulders stay out of your ears. So from this position, find that energy, reach nice and long. Inhale, the low belly lifts. Exhale, lift head and hands. Inhale, and exhale, lower. Inhale, the low belly lifts, and exhale, up. Inhale, and exhale, lower. Inhale, the low belly lifts, and exhale, up. Inhale, and exhale, lower. Good. Bring your hands under your shoulders, and you can press up and back. You can either do shell stretch like we do in Pilates, or you can do child's pose. For shell stretch, the legs are going to be parallel, and you're going to sit back and round forward. For child's pose, take your knees as wide as the mat, connect your big toes, let your hips rotate out behind you, and then lower down. After doing some back work, I like to do shell stretch because it really helps open up my low back. nice and easy, walk it up. I want to thank you for joining me today. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you have, give it the thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you can also find more information on it on my website at www.custompilatesandyoga.com. Thank you.